got a nice new place. It's nice. I got some new clothes that give me 10% more damage for some reason. Some camo pants. Alright, let's go get into some trouble. Get into some trouble. This lady is always sitting here. You've been here for weeks. Oh, phone rang. Okay. God, the graphics in this game are so cool. It just looks real. Alright, where are we gonna go? Where are we gonna go? Where's that green thing? Oh, there it is. Fast girls. Okay. Okay. I need a car. Where's the... Oh, here it is. Parking garage. I've got, whoops. I've got a Lamborghini now, too. Yes. And it's so fast. It's so fast. But I'm a bad driver. I'm a bad driver. Oops. Sorry. Excuse me. Out of my way. It's just the acceleration is just so amazing. Nope. You know what's the best part of this is that I get a new car every time I get it out of the garage. It gets magically fixed.
I don't mind you fucking her is one of the perks, but she has to understand the consequences
what?
If she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Dude, what?
Of course, Sonny.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry
is
about
talking
that.
About?
I hope not. Way, come in. Have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Way?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trick, man. Let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and and then you do it. There's no other feeling
That's
like
what it sounds like, huh?
Speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Way do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Way? Think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. You know, as long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory. No, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet.
Oh, God.
Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Take his car. All right. I'm a great driver. I wonder if I get in trouble if I... Let's see. No. No, nothing happens. That was a good turn. The ladies
who are
in
you?
That car.
I'm Way. Ricky sent me. Didn't he tell you?
No, I was expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
No.
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of me to want to see my boyfriend? Why do I have to put up with this?
No, Vivi. It's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But...
Oh, geez.
But what?
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front. Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Way. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have Steady hands at high speeds.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
So what's the deal, Wei? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster. Don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
Whoops.
Bad. Recently, I've wanted to
get
date
out
a gangster.
Of the way.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
That'd be nice. What's Ricky doing, anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry, baby.
It's okay.
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. I was at a party on Wallace Chung's yacht. I was like. That's him.
Delightful.
That's him.
Story.
Hi, Alex. How are you?
Huh. This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Wei?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay, We race for the girls and 100,000.
Sure, I'll take your money too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex, because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him.
Okay.
This is gonna be great. All right, Vivian, I won't talk.
Here we go. Ooh, I got the tricks. I wonder if I'm allowed to, like, wreck their cars. If that's like a...
You know how to drive.
There we go. Good. Get him, get that guy.
Sweet.
Oh my God. Why am I so slow? Alright, I'm gonna push him right here. There we go. Got him. Holy shit, the cops. The cops can shoot my tires out. This car is too slow. It's too slow. Shit, don't slow down. Go. How long is this freaking race? Oh, thank God.
Beating so fast.
Great.
Steady hands. Gotta give you that.
Thanks.
I'll get it from you two.
Oh, shit! The police!
Oh, cops, perfect.
Nope, get in the car. Get back in which car? I'm a beat up car. Shit, come on. Fuck.
Yeah,
they're after us.
It'll be fine. Wait.
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
cops is easy. Fast enough.
Vivi, give Way my number and tell him he can take me out on a second date.
Sandra says you can take her on a second date if you want.
Yeah, I got that. Thanks.
Thanks for taking us out today.
It was my pleasure.
My pleasure. Wow, made 100,000. Tab to upgrade. Alright, what upgrades do I want? Slow motion. Wrong place. There we go. Climbing elbow strike. Hold, and then hold F. Okay, I got it. Cool. I've got a new apartment? How the hell did I get a new apartment again? What's wrong? Got a phone call. No. I'm not calling any of those people. Wow, what is this? Oh, an aquarium. Where's the fish? That would be cool. That would be really cool to have an aquarium like that. That is really cool. What a nice apartment. Wow, what's this? Oh, okay. TVs. Interesting. Man, this is cool. New apartment. Alright, let's go do something serious. Something serious. We need to do something serious.
I can't believe you're arguing with me on our
anniversary. Oh no.
You're the one with the sore feet.
This should be
the sore feet?
A nice restaurant with an expensive present. What kind of a boyfriend are you?
I thought you liked to walk. Nothing I ever
did. You like to walk? I'm gonna run you over. You're coming with me. Okay. Are you happy now? Alright.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Maybe I got a new car. No, same car.
You go enjoy yourself.
Alright, where am I going? Bad luck. I don't like that. wrong way. Camera. There we go. Here's you.
Ah, Wei. Funying, funying, funying. Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? Lai lai, yum di cha.
Thank you.
Yum di cha.
Tu Jin Cao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable.
Okay.
I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Well, Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sun On Yi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force.
Okay.
He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does, lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Now, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge. Over the edge.
Okay. How?
He's an immensely superstitious man. Ho Mai Sun Ge, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
Make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
I like your style. I will.
Okay, I'll turn his luck bad. Where's my car?
Problem, kid. Mrs. Chang wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broke your nose,
the crab
Mrs.
car.
Mrs. Chang said you were gonna do some home decoration. She told me to tag along.
I have to drive.
Feng Shui advice.
What the hell?
People live by it. Feng Shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and supernatural. Wanna make sure nobody.
Excuse me.
They said you were dangerous. I didn't think they meant you're driving.
Wah, 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 wah.
Goodbye, Mr. Chow. Have a nice day.
Right, yeah. Legal's gambling at this time. Tu Jin loses money fast. We better hurry up.
Okay. Magic shrine. Give me the hilt. Okay, so what? Find a way in to this place? Oh, just climb the wall.
What the? You think we could get over the wall at the neighbors?
Huh? Oh, go in here.
Yeah, hello? Who's this?
We got a delivery for you?
Okay.
You got all kinds of skills, don't you, kid? Reminds me of myself when I was your age. That's salty. Probably not as tough. Oh, I pulled a muscle. Damn.
Dude.
No way, I didn't even know I had a muscle there.
Like that guy's voice.
You never heard of a grand massage? Like a real one, not a sex one. Happens all the time. Just as any professional athlete.
So, okay,
alright.
How's business?
To be honest, Zhangye, pretty damn shitty.
Really?
Wait.
What happened?
I'm taking a break from the import-export game.
How come?
Something went wrong. I don't really
know.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back. Heads will roll.
Oh shit! I haven't seen it.
The easiest, most gullible security guard ever. The boss's dog got out.
We can't do that gate.
Wait here. I'll open the gate from the inside.
He'll fucking tell me to wait here.
Jump over this wall right here. Jump on down. Open from the back, you. Quietly. Do it.
You're pretty, eh?
Quietly.
What? I said you're pretty talented.
Oh. Good luck.
You too, something.
Hey, you want me to kick the door down? Hurry up, kid. I think I see a car.
Okay.
When you look at this place, man, if I were him, I'd spend
this?
My money differently.
All right, Salty, you're the expert. What do we do?
He tells you, huh?
Where do I get? How do I get to
stuff
that?
To make it seem like there's ghosts that don't like him.
What about those faces?
Good idea.
Open this door. Open this door. Give me that thing.
Try something else. We're some pretty unoriginal ghosts.
What is this? Do I, what? Punch it? Do I just, what do I do with it? Oh, there we go. Whoop. And kick it. Smashing shit. Did it smash? No. Damn it. Damn it. Why won't it smash? I smashed it. Come the fuck on. Crouch. There we go. God. Can't you just kick it? Oh, wait, here we go. Crack the, what? Turn the lock. Right. Oh, that was it. Damn. It's like 12. Counterclockwise. Oh, that was like 10. 11. Clockwise. Oh shit, 4, damn. There we go.
Wait. See that clock? Set the time 4:44 and unplug it. That'll freak him out. 4:44.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, this could work.
Now, what clock? Which clock? Where? Clock. I don't see a clock anywhere. Oh. There we go.
His phone's like his fuck now.
I'm gonna scare him.
I help, but I put my great climbing on 101. Hi la, my crotch isn't what it used to be. I'm a dog.
I just hit E a lot. Okay.
Now, Gouty love, I think we're done here. Old Two Chin's gonna freak. Either he think Ghost fucking with him, or he knows his home isn't secure.
All right. Now where we go?
Mr. Chow, is that you?
Oh,
anybody
shit.
Anybody in there?
What do we do? Just hide. Stay calm.
Okay. Okay. Hiding. He's calling somebody.
They're gone. Come on.
Gagia. Tuchin loses money fast. We better hurry up.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Ayya, deal! There's a camera!
It's like wrong camera.
Oh, God, Tana! Hey, how everyone gets security cameras everywhere!
Okay, so, hack the camera.
Why do they call you old Salty Crab?
Well, that was this restaurant guy who owned me one. Couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. Salty Crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that every night for about a year. Sandina. So they used to call me Salty Crab after that. Then I... Oh, shit, I think he's home. Get down.
Officer,
the... Credit one year! Those cards must have been rigged!
No good.
I never had a game like that before. Never! What home lobby single governor? Why didn't you stop me? It's your job to protect me! Isn't it? Fucking rodents! All of you! What is this? Gowlin's whore!
No good.
Look at this! How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit! Gone to shit!
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out! Get out! I need to think! Chihaya!
Wait. The guy left their car. His jacket! Wait. Let's take the guard's car!
Yes.
Okay. This is his car, right?
One of these? Really?
Yeah, okay, bad idea.
You're a strange guy, Salty Crab.
Thanks. That means a lot to me.
What? What the fuck?
Hey, I have a delivery again.
Oh, time. Shit.
Hurry up, I've been waiting for you for hours.
Okay. How did that happen?
Nice work, kid. You got your salty style.
I got it. See you later, kid.
Old salty style.
I have no idea what just happened. Okay. 500. Excuse me, miss. Excuse me. Phone call.
Hello.
Wait.
Miss Jane. How are you?
We're making arrangements for the funeral.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course.
Alright.
Whatever you need.
Okay. Now, next. The next thing we'll do. Let's go return the Jade statue. Get ourselves, a new move. A new fight move. I'm getting better at the drifting. No. Oh, sorry about that. Excuse me. Scoozy. If any of y'all seen that video, Scoozy. Alright, come on. Slow. Chow. Oh crap, damn it. Damn it. This is taking a long time. Long journey. It's a good thing I'm such a good driver. Oh crap. Damn GPS. What is this? What? What race? Wasn't it a race? What? I want a race in the... What? What? What just the hell just happened? What the hell is this? What is this? How can I possibly race with this SUV? Oh shit. I'm gonna lose this race. I mean, what the hell? How did this even happen? I didn't even enter a race. We got some bugs going on in this game. There's some bugs. Bugs. Shit. Yeah, so I was gonna get the new Mass Effect Andromeda, but I watched a couple videos on it and changed my mind. How am I even keeping up in this SUV? Like, what kind of crap is this? Lost the race. Cancel the race. I don't need the race. Damn it, where's my car? Oh, hey, there's a health shrine. Alright, I'm just gonna take a cab there, because I don't want to drive. Just need a cab. Give me the cab. Oh, there he is. Don't. No. Ah, here we go. Hold E. Hire taxi. I want to go right there. Yes. Well, that was better. That was easy.
I found one of your statues.
Ox. You have done
Ox.
Ever think about going back to the States?
It didn't work the first time. Why would it again? The past goes with you wherever you go.
So you will confront the past rather than run from it.
Damn straight.
I wonder, is the past something we can defeat? Or is it something we simply come to terms with? What would you like to learn?
Let's see. Yes, arm break. I got it. So it's grapple, then punch, punch, then hold. That's not the right direction to break his arm. Like, that wouldn't actually break his arm. It might do, it might get his shoulder, I guess. No, 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 no. Damn. No, damn it. Dude. Okay, so we got punch, punch, hold. Now, I wonder if that takes them, like, out of, commission. I got it. There we go. Oh, they all got scared of me. Oops. Oh, that's funny. Damn it. Stop hitting me.
Somewhere your ancestors are crying.
Stop hitting me. There we go.
Like some god of weakness.
Punch. Gotcha. Okay, I get it. All right, I get it.
Stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Okay, let's go. Arm break. All right. What's that doing? Oh yeah, let's go. This time we'll get a bike. Alright, where are we gonna go? Where are we gonna go? Okay. Graphics are so cool. Almost there.
Date with Vivian go. You want to be her new boyfriend? Relax, Ricky. I'm just making a joke. So wait. You know Fifi Meow?
Good joke.
You mean the movie star? Yeah, I heard of her. What's she doing these days?
She's doing another movie in the Stripper Assassin franchise. But I want the role for Vivian.
That's a great idea. That would be huge for Vivian.
Yeah, it would help her profile.
Aren't you going with Vivian to the release party?
Yeah, you're right. Good call.
We're releasing the track that King produced tonight. You have a great time. You and the hottest star in Hong Kong. Go, have fun. You know Big Smile Lee?
Oh yeah, we've crossed paths.
Good. We've got a joint venture making porn. He brings the girls, I bring the production and distribution.
That's good money, I bet.
Yeah, if Vivian pisses me off, that's where she'll end up. But there's more money if I keep her a star. I just have to make sure she doesn't flake out on me. I want you to put some cameras up in an apartment. I need it done right away. Mm-hmm. Can you organize that for me?
What?
Yeah, of course, Sonny. I'll take care of it for you.
Okay. Here's the address. There's a box of stuff over by the elevator.
I like that very nice. Get a fast car. Gotta get this. Got to get this thing. the magic. Give me the magic hilt. And what's this? Okay. What did I have for money? Alright. Enough of this. Nonsense. This is a fast car, jeez. I like this car. What am I going to do? This is a very fast car. I wonder if I can, like, park this in my parking deck and keep it. That would be nice. Probably can, actually. Hack her computer, bug replaced and plant camera. That's what you said to do already. You already said that. Yeah, I already said that. Hack her computer.
Excuse me, sir. I don't think I've seen you before.
I'm a location scout. Could you let me have a look around?
Only residents and their guests are allowed, sir.
Location scout. I'll be quick. I'll make it worth your while.
No. It's not gonna happen, sir. You have to leave the premises, sir.
Okay. It's alright. It's okay. Excuse me. Pipe will end the light. Alright. Guys, get out of the way. Wait. It's over here. Oh, scaffolding. My favorite thing. The magic scaffolding, damn it. Go up the scaffolding. Up the scaffolding. Clumsy? Yeah, right. Climb up here? I don't like climbing. Oh, I see. So... So dangerous. Another masturbator. Oh shit. Oh, he's out. Huh. That's easy. Alright, almost there, almost, go inside. How did she get one of these? Ridiculous. Wow, what a nice place she's got here. What am I supposed to do? Oh, hack the computer. Okay. Must be 5. And that's how you hack a computer. Oh, forgot it. Unscrew the screws. Okay. Upstairs, like what?
Wow, that sounds nice. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
You look beyond beautiful tonight. Every time I looked at you, all I could think was, I can't believe she's real.
Oh, Ricky.
She's too perfect to be real. Seriously. Every woman wanted to be you, and every guy wanted to. Well, you know.
Oh, Ricky, you have such a one-track mind.
Shit. Fucking sunny.
Oh, yes.
Great.
No, I like that.
Okay, but let me go freshen up first.
Whatever you want, baby. I'm gonna go have a smoke. Yeah, hey, Sonny. Nah, everything went great. Yeah, he was there. He was impressed. Yeah, you should have seen him.
How did I leave the memory stick in the computer? Like, what the hell?
Oh, and now that you mention it, maybe I should check up on her.
Okay, so I just gotta leave, right? Jump! And that didn't hurt me. That didn't kill me. Ridiculous. That's ridiculous. No. This bike is kind of weird. Really fast. Holy shit. Oh god. It's okay, I'm wearing a helmet. There's a health shrine.
Really?
Give me the helmet. No, get off. No, no, no. Stop. Use health shrine. Alright. Cool. Max health increased. Okay. Here we go. Alright, come on. Come on. Holy crap. This is a very, very fast bike.
Oh, I thought we were past all that. I just wanted to congratulate you on that business with Tang. Good riddance. Now, what about Sonny Woe? Anything new there?
What about Jackie, huh? Fuck, Penju! Are you deaf?
No, Officer Shane, I'm not. But you clearly have forgotten who you're speaking to. Wei, forget about Jackie a moment. Whatever we can get to stick to Sonny Woe will obviously hurt Big Smile Lee. And we both want that.
Fine. Sonny had me put up a hidden camera in Vivian Liu's bedroom. She and Ricky nearly caught me.
He always did have a reputation for that sort of thing. Think you could get a copy of that?
Are you fucking kidding me? She's got nothing to do with this shit.
This could be the piece that we're missing on Sunny. Can you get it?
All right.
Pervy man.
But I want Jackie in return. Cut him loose.
Very well. Get me the video and he walks.
I'll get it.
All right, I have to go. Get me that video as soon as you can.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna go, park this bike and see if I can... Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh my god. It accelerates so fast I can't even... I don't think I can park my bike in there. No. Oh well. Let's just go... What am I going to do? Can't even see. Wait, is this where I live? Yes.
Helpful to him and to me, and I just wanted to thank you.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Vivian, no. Wait. What's this about?
Nothing. I just can't. God, Sunny's gonna kill me.
Wait, Sunny sent you here?
Yeah, don't you know that?
Know what?
I can't do it anymore. Sunny will just have to get another girl.
Look, Vivian, you don't need to. Not with me, okay?
So, you mean you're okay with it?
Yeah, it's okay.
Wow, you're the first guy who's ever... I mean... Thanks, Wei.